I know some people who really go into it for fun, who are relatively in their 20s, okay, or even in their 30s. I think it, hindi naman na, wala namang age range dyan eh. Yung mga teenagers, they play the Ouija board na nabibili mo sa Toys R Us. Okay, meron ka nabibili ng mga Ouija board sa Toys. Ayun mo nga yung talaga laro. But here, kung nakita mo yung Ouija board na ginamit namin, hindi siya laruan. Okay, hindi siya laruan. Sa katunayan, ang bigat niya. Kasi it's a slice of a molarity. Okay, so you know that there is something mysterious about it. At saka, I wanted to play with the idea of social media addicted characters. Yung anim na magkakabarkada, they're not teenagers, but they act like kids. They're the people you find in Viking. They're the people you find in Resorts World. They're the people you find in BGC. They're the people you find in Bull Club. They're the people who live their lives in social media. That's why they're the Instagrams. The character of, you get me? The character of Chelsea is being famous for being famous. Okay, so she's a social media. Para silang sina Gigi Hadid, sina Bella Hadid na naging Kendall Jenner, di ba? Who became names because of social media. And yun ang magiging milieu. Can you imagine all these techie girls and boys all of a sudden sucked into the world of the primordial spirituality, di ba? So it freaks them out.
And why do you think po na parang ginagamit pa rin yung mga same or old horror elements that have been used already? Like for example, video board, parang marami na kami.
You know what, you know? Because we want to be scared of more things that we are. The world is so scary now, we want to be even scared some more. Have you ever come to think of it? We're living at a time that we should really be scared. But we want to be scared by something we don't know, rather than the things we know. Ganda, huh? We can be bummed out any moment now if one country decides to, you know, aim a missile at us, diba? So, but, you know, we want to be scared of something we don't know, rather than things we know.
And last po, for the newbies, for Enrico,
yes, po,
Maxine.